Listening. It is to hear the sound with perception. Meaning, not just hearing the sound but to understand what it is all about. Listening is one of the most important skills you can have. Perhaps, it is the most critical element in learning language because it is the key of speaking, reading, and writing. Speaking. It is the direct and useful form of communication. It is physically interacting to another person with a certain language. It helps us to communicate our thoughts, feelings, and ideas in the most natural and reliable way. Reading. It is a third of the four macro skills. It is essential for learning, development, and vocabulary. Reading is also an ability to understand reading material in a form of paragraph or sentence. Writing. It is defined as the act or the art of forming letters and characters on paper, wood, stone, and other materials for the purpose of recording ideas and information. Writing is also anything written or printed expressed in characters and letters.